Greetings and welcome to the Astronomy Picture of the Day podcast. Today's picture for October 13th of 2025 is titled Lemon Tree. So, what do we see here? Well, here we see a tree in the foreground, and it is not an actual lemon tree, but is instead a tree that happens to be positioned right below Comet Lemmon. So Comet Lemmon appears to be streaking down toward this tree, and of course we know that is not the case. Comet Lemmon is out in the depths of the solar system. And it's just a matter of the perspective and the positioning of the photographer that makes it appear as though it's coming toward this tree. Now, Comet Lemmon, we've seen images of this before, and it is continuing to get brighter, and it's quite possible that it will be visible to the unaided eye in the near future, possibly by the end of this month. Now, that's because it continues to get closer to Earth and will eventually get about half the Earth-Sun distance. Now, that is still about 75 million kilometers, or about 45 million miles, so it is nowhere near going to be coming close to Earth. We're in no danger of being hit by it, but that does mean that it will get brighter in the sky, and it is not unsure because comets are very unpredictable in terms of how they brighten. But it is quite possible that it will be visible to the unaided eye, and certainly visible if you image it with your phone camera and take a picture of it. A slightly extended exposure should easily be able to bring this up if you know where to look. And you can look up those exact locations and positions, which will vary, but it is currently visible in the morning sky, although if you are far enough north, it's also visible in the evening sky just above the western horizon after sunset. So we are fortunate again to have a comet visible in the sky this fall for those in the northern hemisphere. And that was the same thing that occurred last fall. In fact, last October, we had many pictures of Comet Chuchinshan Atlas, which was visible in the sky at that point last year, in fact, about this time. Now, that doesn't mean we get a comet at this time of year every year. It's just been a nice coincidence. And in fact, there's been several comets, although none of them really prominent bright comets that have been visible in the sky recently. So watch the skies for the next couple of weeks as Comet Lemmon becomes closer to Earth and will become brighter. So it will definitely brighten. The question is how much it will brighten and whether it will end up being visible to the unaided eye or will remain a comet that needs an extra device to be able to be seen, such as binoculars or even a camera phone. So that was our picture of the day for October 13th of 2025. It was titled Lemon Tree. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be unusual space globule. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.